Good day, sir. Good day, madam. I want to introduce myself. My name is Janice. I am 34 years old. Now, I'm working here in Singapore since 2011 until now. I work in Chinese family. I taking care of children age 5 and 8. I can cook Chinese food and Asian food. I can understand and speak English. I hope you choose me to work in Hong Kong with your family. Thank you, sir. Thank you, madam.
Okay, your name again. May I know your name?
Janice.
Janice, how old are you?
I am 34 years old.
So, I mean to say, you're single mother or married, Janice?
I am married.
So, you're married, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And how many children do you have?
I have 3 children.
You have 3 children. Then who look after your children when you're
not
around?
My elder sister.
So, your elder sister.
Yes.
Okay, so I understand here that in Singapore, you work with Chinese family, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And you start working here since 2011 until 2013.
Yes, ma'am.
And you take good care of 2 children, ages 12 and 8 years old.
Yes, ma'am.
I understand here that your present employer, you work in Singapore also?
Yes, ma'am.
And you work with Chinese employer?
Yes, ma'am.
And you take good care of 2 children, ages 5 and 8.
Yes, ma'am.
And you work in this family since 2014 until now?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you good in cooking or you can cook simple dishes?
I can cook simple dishes, ma'am.
Okay, please tell me what Chinese food can you cook?
I can cook fried rice, chicken curry, fried vegetables, steamed fish, and simple Chinese soup.
Do you have any experience in baking?
No, ma'am.
How about taking care of newborn baby?
No, ma'am.
So you never take good care of your children?
Yes.
So understand that your elder sister, who's the one who take good care of your children?
Yes, madam.
Because you go, you work overseas, or you work before?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So understand here that you're going taking care of children and grown up children as well.
Yes, ma'am.
How about taking care of elderly? Yeah,
no,
any experience?
Ma'am.
Are you willing to learn?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you scared of pets?
No, ma'am.
Sure, you're not scared?
Yes, ma'am.
You're scared? Are you scared of pets?
Yes, ma'am.
Scared, huh? Okay, so is this your first time to work in Hong Kong?
Yes, madam.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong, Janice?
To have a better income to support myself and for my family.
Okay, so Janice, thank you.
Thank you, madam.